Before I start this video, I want to establish that I have a main channel where I make self-improvement videos. Please stop by and support. Thank you. Enjoy.
You know, we did something great today. There's nothing more noble and free than the heart of a horse.
Since we're fighting, if you ever have an affair with that guy, I will come to the hotel room and blow my brains out all over your naked bodies.
Look, I appreciate the stress you're under, but Morty was having trouble in school way before my dad moved in. And the only influence I can see Rick having is that for the first time in his life, Morty has a friend.
Grab as many processors as you can carry, Morty. These guys aren't good at much, but they're really good at making these chips.
I've got so many, I can barely hold them all. Look at this. Oops, I dropped one.
Don't worry about it, Morty. There's plenty of them, you little goofball. Come here, Morty. Gotcha.
Come on, quit it, Rick.
Whoa. Nothing wrong with just a little bit of horseplay every now and then, little fella.
So, are you still thinking about taking that trip?
Jerry, look, we don't have a perfect marriage, but I'm not going anywhere. When we were in that freezer, I realized the Meeseeks are like the guys I went to high school with, willing to say anything to complete their task.
Was I one of those guys?
The difference is, you didn't disappear afterwards.
Hey, come here. I want to show you something. Okay, look, everybody makes fun of me for getting these, but you're a genius scientist. What do you think? See, there's little R2-D2s where the George Washington should be.
You know, Jerry, I'm not gonna tell you that these will increase in value or even hold their current value. The truth is, you bought them because you like them. They have value to you. That's what matters.
How long are you staying?
Until we find your Rick.
I found mine.
You know what I'm certain of, Rick? I've really made up my mind about this! I never want to see you again!
You never gonna see anything again, you little dummy! You killed us! God damn it.
Rick! Oh!
Morty, where's your collar? I'll fix it.
I dropped it!
What the hell? What have you done to me, Morty? I'm okay with this. Be good, Morty. Be better than me.